It's the final three games of the regular season and final three home games for the Anaheim Ducks as they kick it off here tonight at Honda Center against the Calgary Flames.
Well, this Kessler line, magnificent the other night in Calgary, really limited the scoring chances.
Goudreau with the first shot on goal. Gibson with a wonderful save and then a better stop on Monahan on the rebound.
Those are the types of shots that you really crave as a goaltender to start a hockey game. From distance, nobody in front of you. You don't have to look around a screen or anything like that. Allows you to feel the puck early on.
Now the breakout right up the middle for Kessler with good speed into the zone. Cogliano off left wing. Oh, left pad saved by Johnson.
Chad Johnson looks like he might be shaken up here, John. Maybe hold a groin or something like that. I did not see any type of collision around the Calgary net. Brian Elliott comes into the game. You mentioned he does not have a great career record against the Ducks. He's 1-6-3 lifetime.
Stone steps in, intercepts, wide open. Goudreau takes the feed from Brody. He's in. Glove save, Gibson.
What a great save. Johnny Goudreau just streaks to center ice, and he is in alone, and Gibson just stands his ground, makes a great stop.
Goudreau trying to get it back to the point. Diving effort by Kessler can't clear. Monahan into the slot for Steen. On the backhand, plays it back across, and it's smothered by Gibson. Raquel trying to pass it out from behind, and it picked off by Michael Frolik. He had a goal on Sunday. Storms into the Anaheim zone, hit the crossbar.
And he tries to beat Gibson over the glove, had him beat. Just catches a little bit of the crossbar.
Theodore keeps him to the outside, tries to center, sneaks all the way through, dusted off. Giordano takes the shot, rebound, score! Gibson made the initial save, but Michael Backlund cashes in the rebound, and the Flames lead 1-0.
Yeah, this rebound goes right onto the tape of Backlund, and he's got a 4x6 to sweep that puck home into. So Calgary strikes first. 46 seconds, and then they ice it, and you got to think, this faceoff is so important.
Getzlaf goes right on net. Eves converts the rebound.
Brian Elliott wasn't ready. And he boxes this rebound into the worst possible spot, right out in front of the goal crease. It's a tap-in for Patrick Eves. It does not get any easier than that.
That's exactly how you draw it up.
For Stieg up the right boards, keeps it alive. Brody keeps it moving. Quick puck movement for Stieg in front, redirected, big save Gibson as Ferland was right on the doorstep.
There's a great stop by John Gibson with Ferland right on the doorstep. Redirect, Gibson explodes off that left skate, manages to get that pad nice and close to Michael Ferland.
Hamilton into the middle, Bennett off the right boards, big save Gibson. Perry at center as Vermette as a trailer drops it off. Kevin Bieksa winds, fires, scores!
That's just got through Elliott. Never a bad play to shoot the puck and put it on the net. That's what Kevin Bieksa does here. He's almost at an impossible angle. Difficult to tell from that angle whether the puck is across the line before that back foot of Nick Ritchie crosses the line, but it's close.
Good job by Manson, and Eves works it ahead and out. Getzlaf gives it back to Eves. 3-on-1 of the Ducks. In for Fowler. Instead, Raquel. And a great save by Elliott.
Oh, nice little play, wasn't it? Two good passes. First, Getzlaf to Eves. And then Eves with a beauty. Brian Elliott gets a real good read because he had Fowler in the middle. He had to know that Raquel was coming as well. And he squeezes those arms up against the body. With Fowler, this is not good.
Yeah, he went down immediately, and Joe Huff in a hurry off the Anaheim bench.
And he's grabbing his right leg. Yeah, it's the knee-to-knee contact.
Cam Fowler being assisted to the Anaheim locker room. That puck was rolling when Shaw took the shot. He's got it again as Thompson did the work. In front of Wagner scores! Great pass by Logan Shaw.
Just going to put the stick blade down and right on top of the doorstep, he just chops his puck over the left hand of Brian Elliott. Boy, this fourth line has been good again tonight.
Instead, the Ducks re-enter the zone. Perry saucers it back for Theodore. Getzloff right side. Wrist shot, got it through, and Elliott hangs on. Hamilton open top of the left circle. Right-hand shot curls backward. Brody again. To Gaudreau. Quick one-timer. Gibson got across. Back to the line. Brody winds. Shot pass to backward in the circle. Right back to Brody. Middle of the ice. Hands it off. Right side. Hammered by Stahl for close quarters. And Gibson with a big stop.
The Ducks had opportunities to clear. They can't get it out.
Here's Brody on the doorstep. Pad save. Gibson. Rebound loose. Popped in the air. Gloved away.
Brody actually got Gibson to bite on the first move. He did a great job on the recovery to get back with the blocker.
At Honda Center in the final seconds, wind down on the clock. Bieksa keeps mixing it up as Anaheim continues the futility of the Flames here at Honda Center. And fittingly, everybody picks a dance party as the horn sounds in the background.
Boy, not a lot going on in this game for two periods, but this was the wildest third period we've had this season.
Maybe enough in the third for an entire game. The Ducks win it 3-1 over the Flames.